Hello friends, most of you become aware of the term data science. Companies like Google, Facebook, Amazon, Pixel Crayons require data scientists with an average package of 6 to 8 lakhs. So if you are a BA, BSc, BCom, BBA, BTech or BCA graduate or pursuing the same and wants to make career in the field of data or want to become data analyst or data scientist, then this video is for you. In this video, we will discuss what is data science, what are the skills required to become a data scientist, how you can gain these skills, steps to become a data scientist, application, job profile, and career growth. To know about other IT courses like Python, data science, and machine learning, subscribe to SSDN Technologies and press the bell icon. Data is the new oil in the market. Each and every MNC in the market is collecting the data and then sort it as per its needs. Let me explain you this in a brief. What is data science? Data science is a collection of various processes. First, we collect data from log files and various online resources. Then this data will be stored either on a PC or cloud. Then the data will be cleared by the help of various tools. Unstructured data or mismatched entries will be deleted. The data will be labeled and trained as per the client requirement. Finally, the algorithm will be written by data scientist or machine learning expert. Then this will help to solve a problem related to a business. Now we will discuss how you gain these skills related to become a data scientist. But first, I would like to tell you what is data scientist. A data scientist can take all the data, small or big, or start developing, implementing, and deploying machine learning algorithms. They use advanced statistical methods to do predictive analytics and get meaningful insights from the data. The data scientist will also use deep learning and neural networks to build AI system. The data scientist must have these skills. Mathematical skills. As it's all about data analyst, one must have mathematical skills related to calculus and statics and probability. He should be good in handling of data and must have knowledge of extract, transform, and load operations on data and experience in handling different type of data and in different resources and different formats. Programming skills. To become a data scientist, he must be expert in analysis and visualization of data by the help of programming languages like R and Python. They should be good in predictive analysis. This means predict the future on the basis of data. Fifth, the knowledge of framework like Spark, Hadoop, and technologies related to machine learning and deep learning is must. Now you cannot directly become a data scientist, as this would require a work experience of 3 to 4 years. There is a hierarchy to enter in the field of data. Let's have a look on it. If you are one with the mathematical skills, have basic knowledge of tools like SAS, Miner, Excel, then you can become data analyst. If you are BSc Computer Science, BCA, BTech student with mathematical skills and knowledge of programming skills like C, C++, Python or SQL, then you can go for data engineer. For this, you have to do course related to data engineer. After working 3 to 4 years as data engineer and gain industry exposure related to AI, ML and deep learning, then you are ready to become data scientist. The salary can start from 4 to 5 lakhs for data analyst, 6 to 8 for data engineer, while data scientists can earn up to 10 to 12 lakhs. Let's have a look at the applications of data science and artificial intelligence and machine learning. You must see when we search a product on Amazon, after some time, the advertisement of same product will appear on the Facebook wall. This is done with the help of data. Speech recognition and natural language processing technologies also use data. Smart cities and robots with machine learning and natural language processing that will change the way we live and how we interact with the robots. Shopping and education with AI and augmented reality. We can try clothes and jewelry at home. We can choose the furniture and see how it looks at our home. This can all be done by the help of AI. AI will also be used in the security by the help of image processing. In near future, robots will diffuse the bomb. So if you are looking for IT training institute where you can gain these skills, then enroll at SSDN Technologies. You can contact us on call 9999111686, WhatsApp at 9999509970. If you like this video, share it with your friends and subscribe to our YouTube channel. To get more videos like this, also follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn, and all the links are available in the description.